A radio-sponsored block party in Philadelphia quickly devolved into a urine-soaked teenage Armageddon. Sounds like my quinceañera all over again. A radio station held an outdoor concert in Philly's Northern Liberties neighborhood, but apparently neglected to provide sufficient security or bathroom facilities for the event, thus allowing the party to descend into drunken, underaged madness. Wasted minors were staggering around in broad daylight, peeing on the sides of homes, and having sex on private patios in full view of horrified residents. So in other words, pretty decent party. After issuing a series of apologies, the radio station responsible for the debacle has decided to move their next event to a different venue. Might I suggest first century Rome? If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.